Thank you. propre. Coup de flair. And flag! Mostly, she's at the rear! Attention. Five three-point shot. Five! Four three-point shot, throw. Second! We have help! They're our system! They're our system! Help me! Defense break! That defense break to man! Break the foul down! And stop first break! Stop first break! In offense! 45. Giray. And start playing the defense. Right now. No. Bertrand. If you need speed, close the Gonzalez.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Coach, after the first quarter you were in disadvantage, you managed to come back, but still not to win the game in the end. What happened to the team?
I think we start the first quarter very softly, and our opponent used this situation. Yeah, then we come back to the game, but at the end we made a lot of mistakes in defense and offense and let them chance to win.
It's much appreciated the way how you decided to take part of the in this Balkan League. Even you're facing, your country is facing with a crisis there. How hard is to be presented in this kind of conditions?
Yeah, of course, for us it's a new tournament, and of course we understand that we play for the people who now stay in Ukraine. We try to help our way in this situation, so we try to play best as possible.
We see dedication for the people of Ukraine, Slava Ukraini, written here. How do you feel that?
It's perfect. It's great, great gym, a great atmosphere. It's nice to play in this gym.
First loss. What about the next game?
We continue our preparation. We just because we played 2 days ago, tough game, and we don't have a lot of power to play here 40 minutes. But I think for the next game we play much better.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Tash do ta kemi Gritsa këtë skuadrës mysafire në një intervjist tjetër. Wonderful game, a lot of emotions in this game. At the end, the loss for your team. How do you feel, and how was from your point of view the game?
The atmosphere was really good. From the your fans are really incredible. They're supporting your team every day, every moment of the play, every moment of the game, and it was tough, not gonna lie. We were like close until the maybe last 3 minutes of the game. Then you get a little advantage and we just lose the game in that moment. I guess you played tougher in the last moments on defense, and that's why you won.
You cannot turn back anything from this game, and maybe we will start to be focused in the next game.
I mean, we cannot be focused on this lose. I think we need to focus on the next game. We got another this tournament, another one, so we need to prepare both games. We need to stay focused on all and just like play together, play like a team. I guess that's all we need to win.
The game started with the support that Kosovo people is giving to the Ukrainian people after the crisis there. Kosovo stands with Ukraine. Kosovo stands with you. How do you feel?
I'm really grateful with that, because seeing this in this hard time for our country is really we really appreciate like all the coaches, the staff, the players. Everybody appreciate that, because for us it's like very important, like the country support us in this moment when there is a war in our country. Really, really appreciate you that.
Thank you very much. Congratulations for the game and good luck in next game.
Thank you. Good luck for you too.
Është Isaja Amipeg, I cili pati një performancë të jashtëzakonshme me këtë ndeshje, 26 pikë të realizuara, 26 points scored. Great?
Really good. I didn't know I had that many points, but yeah. That's a good night. That's a good night.
It was a great start from your team. Later on, the anniversary managed to come back. It was a huge risk losing the first game in the season.
For sure. We know Budivelnyk's a strong team, and I know it was important to come out and come with, you know, a fighting energy, a fighting attitude, because they're a good team. If you don't come out ready to play, they'll walk all over you. So we really wanted to just come out with energy and fight, and it kept us in the game long enough. We got some confidence and we were able to pull away even after they came back. So
yeah, it's a big thing. 8-0, the result of your record in our national league, mm-hmm. and now starting with a victory in Balkan League. How do you feel that?
We feel good. I mean, we still have a long way to go. It's a long season, but we just want to take every game and play every game like it's really important, because they are. You only get one home and away and then the playoffs. And so we just try to take it one game at a time and do the best we can.
Being part of four different competitions makes it hard for you?
No, I would say the experience actually makes it a little bit easier, especially with some of the young guys. You know, I'm able to kind of lean on them and help them out when they need help. And, you know, I've kind of been through a lot of things, so just helping my team out any way I can.
Congratulations once again for the game.
Thank you, I appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Isë ose ajo ami pik një prej më meritorëve në këtë fitore dhe tash kemi edhe Gjan Sevim që është trajneri I skuadrës së PS Mr. Sevim congratulations for the game huge start we saw in the first quarter later on lose of the balance if we can say that after the second and third quarter but you have managed to come back in the fourth the last quarter
Well, like you said, we started very well to game and we offensively, defensively did know what we are doing. But we also know that they are very strong and physical team. They started to play much more physical and started to be much more aggressive on defensively. And we didn't share the ball at that moment. We made some turnovers. They find some easy fast break positions and they managed to come back. It was very normal according to me. Such teams can do that very easily. They do have very good roster, good players, very, very strong players physically. But at the end, we didn't give up. We continue fighting and we started to know the value of the possession and we started to share ball better and I believe that we had really good win.
With this kind of support you had during this night in a wonderful atmosphere here in Peja, isn't hard to record a win?
Yes, like we always thankful for our supporters. They are coming here in every game and they are supporting us amazingly. They give extreme energy to us. I keep telling this all the time. And with them, before the game, I told them, here in Peja, we have to show that no one can beat us easily. This is our home court and we have to prove that to everybody. I believe we did.
How hard is to compete in four different competitions?
Well, it will be hard because we have short roster, but I hope we can make some additions and we can have more players who can come into the game. And with that way, I believe that we will be okay.
It will be a longer journey to the playoffs. The playoffs will be organized here in Peja. Does it mean that you have to be there for sure?
Yes, we want that very badly. Hope we will be there, we will be a part of it, but we have to first deserve it. And the game we play, we have to deserve it. We have to get the respects of our opponents also. If we continue playing like this, I believe that we will be part of the playoffs.
Thank you very much. Congratulations for the win and good luck in the other games.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good night.
Ishte Gjan Sevim, trajneri I skuadrës së PS, I cili nëse mund të bëjmë një elaborim të asaj çka u tha nga katër protagonistët që I patëm nisur nga ndihmës trajneri I skuadrës mysafire, pastaj edhe një prej lojtarëve më të dalluar, të cilët lavdruan punën e mirë që ka bërë organizatori duke sjellur një atmosferë të jashtëzakonshme dhe mbi të gjitha u kishte rënë në sy edhe përkraja e popullit të Kosovës për krizën që po me të cilën po ballafaqohet Ukraina dhe lavdruan edhe çasjen e institucioneve sportive, klubeve sportive në këtë rast, klubit të basketbolit Peja për suportin që I kanë dhënë Ukrainës. U ndjem si në shtëpi, është një prej thënieve që e than derisa duke folur për ndeshjen, tentuan që ta kthejnë Pejën e vërsuan si kundërshtar shumë të fortë, kurse në anën tjetër dy zyrtarët e Pejës si Isaja ashtu edhe trajneri Sevim than se starti ishte fantastik, por edhe përfundimi fantastik. Të pyetur nëse do të jetë vështirë për të bërë një garë në katër kompeticione të ndryshme, ata thanë se së shpejti pritet që Peja të ketë edhe përforcime, sepse duke ardhur në një fazë të më vonshme të play-offit, do të jetë vështirë që të menaxhohen katër gara të ndryshme me këtë fond të lojtarëve, me këtë roster siç njihet në gjuhën e basketbollit. Gjithsesi, Sevim tha se do të jetë një rrugë gjatë deri te play-offi, posaçërisht duke patur parasysh faktin që play-offin do ta organizojë Peja dhe kjo mbase I obligon I shton një obligim shtesë skuadrës pejane që gjithsesi të jetë në top 4 që në shtëpit të vetë mbase të sunoj edhe titullin e kampionit në garën balkanike. Të kujtojmë që PS I mungon titulli I kampionit të Kosovës dhe një tjetër front në cilën do të jenë të fokusuar do të jetë pikërisht Superliga e Kosovës në basketbol në cilën garë
kanë një rekord prej 8-0, 8 ndeshje, 8 fitore dhe 0 humbje. Duke falendëruar edhe një herë klubin e basketbollit Peja për partneritetin serioz me Radio Televizionin e Kosovës dhe mundësinë që të rikthehet entuziazmi, të rikthehet atmosfera dhe ajo që kemi patur në memorjet tona 16 vite më parë, ja pas 16 vitesh, sërish nga Karagaci solëm një super atmosferë që u mbyll në mënyrën më të mirë me skenarin më të mirë fitoren e klubit të basketbollit Peja. Në emrin tim dhe të kolegut Arben Berisha që ju ka shoqëruar gjatë tërë transmetimit, ju falenderoj për vëmendjen. Do të jemi me ndeshje tjera të klubit të basketbollit Peja brenda dhe jashtë Kosovës, të cilat do të jenë ekskluzivitet i Radio Televizionit të Kosovës.